I've been losing friends and finding peace. But honestly, that sounds like a fair trade to me. If I ever